Now to the big change in the law for the state of Virginia. Marijuana is now legal.
In small amounts and only in certain places. But there are still plenty of restrictions that we'll go through later in the newscast. But with plenty of military bases and federal land around here, the laws are different. And you need to know about that when you go on vacation as well. Sending your side's Chris Horn has more on that tonight. Chris?
Yeah, Tom, the federal law still prohibits possession of marijuana in any amount on federal property. The law will also force you to make a choice between your weed and your weapon.
Under federal law, it is still illegal to possess any amount of marijuana.
So if you're in a federal building, courthouse, military base, and you're carrying weed, you're violating federal law.
You should know whether you're on federal property or state property. So that way you're not in jeopardy of accidentally having up to an ounce on your person.
This means you'll want to plan your vacation carefully. Yorktown Battlefield, historic Jamestown, the Blue Ridge Parkway, and Arlington National Cemetery, just some of the examples that are in the Commonwealth but are on federal property. Toscano says she has represented defendants who were charged under federal marijuana laws, but only in combination with other charges and never a federal marijuana charge by itself. She says such a prosecution would probably be rare.
I don't see where the feds are coming in and trying to arrest people for that necessarily. But again, if you are on federal property and you're pulled over and you have marijuana on you, that is a violation of the federal law.
Another key thing to remember, if you have less than an ounce of marijuana and you have a gun permit.
And you have to understand, it is still illegal under federal law to have marijuana and a firearm together. That would be a federal offense.
And Toscano reminds everyone that it's still illegal under federal law to transport marijuana from one state to another, regardless of the laws in each state. Chris Horn, 10 on your side.